May we ask who is speaking now?
We. Are the sub, as you would call them, angels. We watch over all of humanity. We watch over all whole world humanity. The evolution and destiny of humanity.
Can you help us understand what's going on with this COVID?
As we know, there is light, there is dark, it was created by humans. And there are a certain few who want to control all. So it's their way of gaining control globally. Fear, death, poverty allows these few acquire and gain control, so they think. The more these few try to take control of what they actually don't have control of, we do. So now it all backfired on them. And now humanity as a whole will have to pay for them fighting our agenda. They, in their arrogance, they deny our existence. Now they're desperate and don't understand how much they don't have control over. But be aware. This thing humanity calls a virus does exist, but we are taking back the control by changing what they have created. So they keep feeding humanity fear, but we have changed it so it's not so damaging to all. But if humanity keeps trying to manipulate the earth and atmosphere, all cannot survive it if we don't do what's right for our bodies, ourselves. Must eat well, sleep well, get rid of hate and fear, and control will be maintained by us for the good of humanity. Trying to teach humanity to clean up its act and do what's right. And those that do will survive. Those that deny will die.
Is there anything you can do to help humanity in this way?
Teach people as many as you can to be clean in mind, body, spirit, and your surroundings. teach? Oh. You know how to protect. Continue spreading that word of protection to those that know not. Some are awakened, those that continue your work. For humanity and the earth and the atmosphere. Love, lots of love. The earth needs love, lots of love. Protesters. Not a good thing. Protesting gets you nothing. Do. Don't talk about it. Do it. Teach people to do what they need to do. As individuals. And then as groups together, things will change. All this loud screaming, talking, shouting, hatred doesn't do anything besides make things worse. Be quiet. Be calm. Act for humanity's good, but quietly. Unnoticed. And it will settle down. Gotta love all. World needs a big hug right now, and lots of love. We're doing what we can to protect humanity as a whole from these few trying to harm humanity and the earth for their own gains. We're trying to expose them so the majority will stop them.